Create grids, media walls, and more with Multiclips for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Effects browser and the Titles browser under IF Motion Multiclips. I've got some live concert footage. I'd like to make a video wall of the performers. There are two ways you can work with Multiclips. If you use a title template, you load up your media in drop zones. Or you can leave your media on the timeline and use the templates from the effects browser. More on that in a minute. Let's attach horizontal 7 to my background crowd clip. I'll load up my four performer clips in the drop zones. This looks great even in its default state. At the bottom of the canvas is a button that says Open Examples. This is a unique way to import some sample configurations into your project. Here, there are some pre-made video call and media wall examples you can use to jumpstart your look. Back to our timeline. I can position and scale the whole multi-clip with the on-screen controls. In the Grid Controls section, you can toggle on or off the grid, which is when the clips are separated with gaps. You can adjust the width and positioning of the gaps, as well as the scale and roundness of the masks. Toggle on or off all of the outlines and adjust their color and width. You can customize individual outlines in the drop zones sections below. I like that you can toggle on or off the drop zones. This allows you to create more media wall configurations. At the bottom are drop shadow and background controls. The background overlay will help you composite with other footage with effects like a solid color, which you can crop, blur, colorize, and black and white. This looks great with minimal work. To achieve the same look with the effects templates, simply stack your clips on the timeline. Drop the template on the clips and use the locality mode settings to choose the position of the clip. Doing it this way gives you more ways to customize the look by mixing and matching different templates and changing the timing on the timeline. You also get a ton of extras, like titles you can overlay, 20 animated icons, and additional compositing tools, like background overlay and vignette. Multiclips is a powerful tool to quickly create and customize media walls and other animated layouts for your timelines. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.